Yeah, I got turtle goal on that.
Hey, it's the Bakai guy here. Adam Ward opening another box for you. Man, this one is a gaming headset, and I've tested several gaming headsets. And so what's unique about this one? Well, it's made by Sonic. It's the GA10, big deal, no one cares. It's 2.4G technology, has low latency. You can use this on a PC, you can use this on a PlayStation, laptop. It's got Bluetooth 5.2. It's wireless headphone, although if you're an Xbox user, I'm sorry, you're gonna have to use it in wired mode only. It is RGB, it is lightweight, it is foldable. So it's got all of the attributes of your typical gaming headsets. Now, here's a 3.5 millimeter plug to connect this to your gaming system or to your Xbox controller. It's also a Type-C charge cable right here. We have an adapter from Type-C to USB 2 or 3. Whoa! These suckers are bright! look at that! Well, good thing Easter's right around the corner, because this made me feel like Easter. It'll support gaming up to 50 hours at 50% volume. Only takes 3 hours to charge. So that's a long time of playing. It's got 50 millimeter drivers. That's full 2-inch drivers in the headset. It has what they claim is superior 3D surround sound, great sound experience in game, and the colors. But I gotta figure out where the mic is that I can talk to my other teammates. Maybe that's the mic. Maybe that's the mic and just looks like a USB port. See if I can turn it on. It doesn't have right or left marked. Sound isolation is actually really good. I'm going to go use this right now. I'm going to go play my video game and see how it does. And then I'm going to let you know. Okay, first thing, sounds really good. I like it. Sound isolation's really good. Volume control's in a good spot. I'm not sure. I'm gonna have to figure some of this stuff out, but the RGB LED lights are okay. It's just square and an X on either side. The colors are really cool. It's very comfortable. It's a little hot, but overall, I like this. I like how easy it was to connect the Bluetooth to the speaker, or the Bluetooth to the computer, and then to these, and very simple. So if you're looking for something, check it out.